taps its flow, may richer fuller be. O love that will not let me go, O joy that seeketh me through pain, I cannot close my heart to thee.
live stream right now, but that's fine. First of all, thank you everyone for being here, whether you are here in person or on the live stream or watching it after the fact, whatever way you're able to be here, I appreciate it so much. Thank you to the crew for running this and everything, like stage crew and the sound and video guys who help us on all of the concerts ever. Like, we couldn't do it without them. Thank you to my family for driving all the way up here between my dad getting out of work on Friday night and my brother needing to be in work on Monday. So that's like 7 p.m., 2 days, and then like 5 a.m. needing to be up kind of thing. So it is unbelievable that they are doing the like 16 hours round trip. But they're here, and I appreciate it so much. Yeah, also my quartet is amazing. I've been playing with the reserved quartet for 3 years now, since freshman year. And we started like the first week of freshman year. We're now seniors. This is our last semester together with everybody in the same place. So thank you so much to them for being a part of my college career and being that consistent rock. Because even through COVID, we were still having rehearsals. Like, we were spaced out really far. It wasn't ideal, but it happened. But yeah, so it's them. And then everyone else in my recital, thank you to the guys who sang with me. I'll get there. But thank you to the guys who sang with me from PMA and from the Pointer Counts, which are both groups I was a part of that have kept singing in my life despite the fact that I am a saxophone major. And I am so grateful to them for that and all the friendships I've gotten through there. Thank you so much for all of the people that I'm playing jazz with here. Like, jazz is so cool. Jazz is so cool. It's such a connecting art form because of the improvisation and you're really putting yourself into the music. So working with all these people has brought me even closer to them as my friends, even though we were already really close. And at the end of that, I would also like to thank Dr. Grev, of course, for being my studio professor for all these years, and for motivating me when I probably seemed unmotivatable. I don't know where he is, so I'm looking vaguely into the audience, but. Which is unlike most of the rest of what the studios are able to do here. So I'm so grateful to have the freedom to actually show my voice here. I've been talking for a while. I think it's time to get going. But yeah, so let's have the rest of the jazz combo come out. Thank you to everybody for being here again.